Hello everybody and welcome on to another video of Dislyte related content. This is the final Tower of Reincarnation video. Now, there's a couple of things I want to quickly go over of this video. First and foremost is that, yes, this is the easiest one to explain. I've turned the music off because the last video got copyrighted because of one of the songs that play during the thing, because all the songs that play during the Tower of Reincarnation are the ones that play the backdrops. So if you hear a song that literally has the sound of a kiss, that one got me in trouble. Or that got me copyrighted. You know, head drop. Anyway, so, second of all, the reason this one took longer to upload, because normally when I do these, it would be uploaded with, like, one and then with the Chimera battle, but it turns out this time had to be a little bit different. And the answer to that is simple. I either deleted the other half of the video, or I forgot it to record it. So, yeah, you can guess what happened. So, because of my wasted time, I had to re-record the entire thing again. Now, I still have the first half of the video, so what will happen is, if there's certain details that I look at while re-watching it, and it's missing, I'm still gonna do it anyways, but I'm gonna put my other attempt of, like, possibly all the other scenes, you know, crit animations, you know, like, for example, you know, and whatnot. So yeah, if you guys enjoy these videos, like, subscribe, bell, leave a comment down below, and here is my second attempt at this. And let's hope it never happens again.
Celebrities can pack a punch too. Void.
Set sail!
For the peace of the snowfield!
Is weak.
Thank you. doing it.
Sail.
Thank you.
handled with care.
Of something really good.
Thank you.
Set sail. Set sail!
Let a moment of victory go to your head.
Yeah, maybe this is my luck of saying, oh, I got to record it in one go. Nothing bad happened. Oh, wait, never mind. Game crashed again. Well, on the plus side, this is the last time I get to do the Tower of Reincarnation, unless the developers add more in the future, but let's hope that never happens, because I've already got enough problems with the game crashing. And I know what's happening as of now. The story mode is being recorded. Well, the story event is being recorded. And I'm not a huge fan of it, because it's a multiple choice one, meaning you get to... I don't know why, but we've got branching paths, alternate endings. Developers, why in God's green earth did you make only that the difference? It would have been nice to fight something different, or do something different with the trials. Instead, what do? They slap the trials in with the Rock Titan and give it taunt! Yeah, I hate it, because it taunts everything, and there's a time limit of 120, or turn limit 120. And because taunt targets the thing, it's the worst. I think the Rock Titan boss for this event is officially amongst those that are, like, the worst bosses in the game. One of them being the Holy Stone Tyrant, and now that. Anyways, I'm done my rant, I think we need to end this video here. So if you guys enjoy, like, subscribe, bell icon, do leave a comment down below and tell me how many times did it take you to beat the thing? Because it took me twice. And yeah, I'll see you all in a later video.
Get out of my way!
Phew! A banquet!